I'm afraid it's worse than we feared.
Nurse Kevorkian, you mean?
Yes, Barbara. You have chlamydia and gonorrhea and syphilis and crabs.
I thought you were gonna say I had herpes.
Oh, yes. And herpes.
Damn those Torbuck's toilet seats.
Now, young lady, isn't there somebody special you wish to make aware of your condition?
You mean like a teacher? Or my dad?
Well, I was thinking more like a boyfriend.
Oh. Do you have a yearbook?
Barbara, Barbara. Please take some advice from a woman who's had some experience in this area. I wish to explain something that we in the health profession refer to as hitting skins. Knocking boots. Doing the nasty, bumping uglies. I'm talking about sex, dear. Sex can be a beautiful, sensual experience between a man and a woman who truly love each other and want to share eternity, laying in each other's gentle embrace. Or it can be a dirty, filthy spank fest in a bus station bathroom shared by two anonymous consenting adults on a layover in Detroit and nobody ever need know. Hmm. Well, I think you got my point. Now, should we go and look at your x-rays?
X-rays with a pap smear?
Oh, we're very thorough here. I just can't figure out what this white spot is. You know, a pair of tube socks works ever so much better. Why, when I was your age, I had this experience I'll never forget. There were three of us in one bed.
Barbara, honey, I'm expecting the Reverend Johnson today. Did he come yet?
Almost.
Barbara, I could never be as beautiful as you.
Or swallow as much sausage.
Can I have your autograph?
Will you marry me?
No, me.
No, me!
Oh, relax. There's plenty of Barbara to go around. Today, Miss Kabasa Queen, tomorrow the world. Carmen Electra, watch your back.
Slab, look out!
Can everybody keep a secret? Yes, this never happened.
And that's how I knew I wasn't a lesbian. Now, Barbara, I think you need to take this safe sex kit with you. You never know when you may need it.
I gotta go.
All right, but it may not be here when you come back.